Yeah, I absolutely agree that the situation in India is at present is a grim. The panic is percolating. The number of cases rise beyond the level of 300. It is beyond the level which is increasing. Almost all our hospital beds are full. But I still believe the infrastructure facility is good enough to cater to the needs of the people. The medical professionals charge. The government is trying its best to allocate the drugs and the needed materials to different parts of the country. The government is working hard. As we have failed in our preparedness, and today we are seeing the effect of it, but the government is trying its efforts to tackle to the crisis, and I believe that we will be able to overcome the crisis in the few days to come.
How quickly can India flatten the curve? What is needed? We know that there is some lockdowns in parts of the country, but do we need perhaps a national and very strict lockdown?
We are in favor of strict lockdown, but as we know, the economic burden it is going to create, the government is withholding that. But as the amount of the cases are increasing beyond the level, I think the solution will be there only on a strict lockdown to be imposed. In various parts of the country, the various states has now imposed the curfews, and they are having a lockdown in the nights. But that is not good enough, and we need to have an extensive lockdown, at least for 2 weeks. And that will enable the hospitals and the doctor community to recoup and re-emphasize and repower our hospital infrastructure to tackle the crisis.
How long can the health system cope with numbers around 300,000 plus each day? Is it already at breaking point?
Yes, absolutely, we are at the breaking point. If this is going to continue for another 2 weeks, and it will be a very disastrous effect it is going to have. But only the solace which we are getting is at present the disease is percolating only in 10 states in a large level. But still other states and other part of the country, there are a lot of resources are available. We are now in the process of moving the resources to the needy areas. But that also will have only a limited effect. And if the trend is continuing beyond this level, definitely we will be in a disastrous situation.